drought is limiting our community's water supply, and we don't have the luxury of keeping pointless grass anymore. You're not really doing this or this, and definitely not this. We're not playing around. A new law requires useless grass at business complexes and along streets to be replaced with sensible, water-smart landscaping. Remove your useless grass now. It's the law. Get your cash incentive from the Southern Nevada Water Authority while it lasts.